friends.
Hi, guys.
Misty and Riley here with Queen Bee's Vintage. Welcome to or welcome back to our channel. I'm glad to have my girl filming with me again. So for those of you that watch us regularly, you know my daughter, Riley. Her and I did a lot of road trips while we were in Texas, a lot of great junking. And today we are going to announce the giveaway of our Silos tote, which we announced when we did our Waco tour video. So we've got this Silos tote bag, and we've filled it with some fun things that we found on our trip and some of our favorite things, little souvenirs from some of our favorite spots. So we are gonna share that with you. We had so much fun. Mm-hmm. And
we had a lot of fun.
Really, it was the opportunity of a lifetime to get to go and road trip with my daughter, mm-hmm. have new experiences together, and it was just amazing. And we were blessed to be able to do that with one another. Mm-hmm. So thank you guys for following us on that journey. We had a lot of fun. Tomorrow, I am actually going to be posting a Trash to Treasure video of a old toolbox that I picked up at one of the little junk shops in Texas. And I'm going to be showing how I made that over. So be watching for that, for those of you that love Trash to Treasure videos. So what Riley and I are going to do is we're going to go through the bag. We are going to show you what's in it. We are going to announce our winner. And then we're going to talk about some upcoming giveaways and just make it kind of a short, quick little chit-chat video. So let's get started. So again, this is the Silos tote.
It's cute.
From Magnolia. So this would be fun for whoever our winner is to take with them when they're out thrifting or junking or yard sailing to put their smaller treasures in. So we went to recap, Magnolia, mm-hmm. Junk Gypsy in Round Top, and we went to Canton Trade Days, mm-hmm. Which is the, they say it's the world's largest flea market. We did have some people comment that there are other larger flea markets. So all we know is it was huge, it was hot, and it was amazing. And we really enjoyed ourselves. So we tried to pick things up for the bag from each one of those stops. So of course the tote is from Magnolia. And then from Junk Gypsy, we picked up this super cute,
it's cute,
Round Top, Texas cap. I love how the tractor's pulling the little camper. And then it's got the Velcro closure with Junk Gypsy on the back. So this is in it. What was your favorite stop along the way? I mean, I know we enjoyed all of it, but
Probably the Canton Flea Market or the Junk Gypsy place was really cool. It was super big too. I wasn't expecting it to be like that
big. As big as it is. Yeah, it's impressive. It was cool. For sure. Mm-hmm. It's impressive. I think I loved it all, but I really love the Junk Gypsies, and I feel like their style is really similar to our style, mm-hmm. so I'm really drawn to them and their shop. So that was probably my favorite, but really, I loved it all too.
Yeah.
So from Junk Gypsy, we've got lots of little things stashed in here, so I wanna... So we also picked this cute sticker up from them as well to put in the tote. These are really cute. You can put these on your hydro flasks or your metal tumblers. So Riley and I have a few that are just covered with stickers. Mm-hmm. So this is in the bag as well. Then we had also from Round Top, I had posted pictures over on Instagram of Royer's Pie Haven. They actually have a restaurant there as well that has the most amazing food, but they also make incredible pies. Mm-hmm. And in the center of town, they have this darling little house that's a pie shop. And the owner's daughter is an artist, and this is her artwork. And this is just a really cute little, sorry, we've got some stuff in there, but it's just got like polka dotted pages. We've included some little brochures from their shop. So if you're ever in Round Top, you absolutely have to go there. Their pies are divine. I had pecan pie that day, which, oh, it was so good. Mm-hmm. And there's also a little pin. It says Eat Pie Love on it. So this is in here.
I was surprised because I don't like pie, but I had a cookie like pie thing.
And like a moon? Was it like a moon pie kind of a
thing?
Yeah,
and it was super good. I was surprised.
So let's see here. We also have, this is something that we also have these on the website, but we just thought that our winner had to have one of these. Mm-hmm. Sorry, Ryan, covering your face. It's this cute, be wild, be humble, be loving, be kind, be happy, and be, is it blessed?
I think so.
I'm trying to, be yourself. Sorry, I'm reading upside down. I always mess up when I try to do this on camera. But it's this cute shirt. So that is in the tote as well.
I think that's so cute.
This is a little like hand beaded coin purse with a little B on it. Mm-hmm. And, you know, you can stash your garage sailing or trash to treasure cash stash mm-hmm. in this little bag and keep it in your tote. Riley had never ate at a Cracker Barrel before, mm-hmm. and we stopped at one in New Mexico, wasn't it?
Yeah
in Albuquerque, mm-hmm. and we were fortunate that they don't do any indoor dining at all there, but because Cracker Barrel has like an outdoor porch, we were able to eat there. Mm-hmm. We had a really good lunch, and of course they have a darling shop inside Cracker Barrel. Mm-hmm. And we found this, and we just knew that this cute little coin purse needed to go inside the tote. So this is included. And in Canton, we had posted that we picked up some chandelier crystals, mm-hmm. and we got a lot of comments about the chandelier crystals and how much a lot of you loved them. So we decided to include a little bag with some chandelier crystals in it.
They're super pretty.
So we've got those. And, you know, we tried, there were lots of things we would have loved to shove in this tote for you, but we had to consider shipping and getting in everything into a car that was already, like, filled to the brim. Mm-hmm. And for those of you that don't know, my car actually broke down on the way home. It ran. We got it to Henderson, Nevada, which is just, it's right there with Vegas. It's kind of all part of one big city. They kind of run together. But we were stranded there for a week while my car was fixed. And it actually wasn't even fixed while we were there. We had to rent a car and come home. And then they had to have someone bring my car to where we live, because it's 453 miles from where we live to Vegas. Mm-hmm. And my car ended up needing a new engine. So wasn't the best way to end a trip. We were also traveling with two brand new 9-week-old puppies. So mm-hmm. hotel rooms and all of that with two puppies was a lot, but they were great. And we made the best of a situation. So this car loaded to the gills is broke down. And in the Chevy dealership in Henderson, we had to try to offload some of it to bring it home in a minivan that we rented, and we had that thing loaded. So yes, crazy. We had to be really careful as to what we put in this, but we hope you guys really like what we chose. We've got this fun Queen Bee mug mm-hmm. that we picked up, and you can't just get an empty mug. So there is also a Starbucks gift card inside the mug. And then we've included a couple of our own things for our inventory that we sell on the website. So the first thing is we have another little leopard print bag with some goodies. So we've got this really, I'm gonna take it out of the bag. I probably should have done this beforehand. Okay, I don't know, here, let's see, maybe if I put my hand.
Yeah, I think that would be better.
It's twisted. Sorry, friends. So it's this really fun little bee that has like little Swarovski crystals on it.
It's really cute.
So we've included this. And we are so excited about doing this giveaway that we've decided we're going to start doing a lot more giveaways here on our channel. And as my mom and I talked about the other day, I think we're now at like 16 subscribers away from 20,000. So when we do hit 20,000, we are going to be doing another giveaway. Mm-hmm. In fact, we're going to be giving away 5 prizes for that giveaway. And then maybe when we hit 25,000, we'll do another giveaway and just do some fun things, maybe a Christmas giveaway. So thank you guys so much for all the love and support, the comments, sharing, all of that good stuff. It means the world to us. So we appreciate you, and we want you guys to know how much we appreciate you. So if you don't win this tote, don't despair, because we're going to be doing a lot more giveaways. But we have these fun hammered silver, like, they're kind of shaped like coins. They don't have a coin imprint or anything, but I really like these a lot. They come in silver and gold. So these are also in there. And then we have these darling little stud earrings that are little bees. Let me turn it around here. Can you guys see them okay? I know there's a glare, but they're little silver bee stud earrings. Can you guys hear the puppies playing in the background? And then we've got our little, or not so little, Miss Minnie laying between us.
She's sleeping. She's snoring super loud.
Yeah, if you hear snoring or a snort noise, it's not us, it's the dog. She's Riley and I's constant companion. Mm-hmm. So a little bag of jewels. We're getting close to the bottom. And then I have a box of these open. I'm going to grab them. Give me one sec. And then for those of you, some of you have seen these already if you watched our last video with our home decor haul for our website, but we've got these really cute little blown glass bee ornaments. Mm-hmm. Hold yours up closer, Rye. And one is definitely bigger than the other.
Mm-hmm. It's super cute.
Show them the belly. It's really glittery on that one. Yeah. So I can't talk again. These come as a set, and so the tote has a box like this in it that will have this set of bees. So that is everything that is in the tote. We really hope whoever gets this is excited about this, because we're excited to give it to you, and we've had a lot of fun collecting. Our winner is Midnight Hazel. So Midnight Hazel has commented when the generator thing that picks a winner does it, it comes out with kind of like how many comments, how many shares, all that stuff. And she literally has commented on almost every video we've done, at least this year. So, but the deal was to win the tote was to comment on the Magnolia video, and every video you commented on from that video on would continue to put your name in for the giveaway. So that is how it's going to work with our future giveaways as well. Watching, liking, commenting. If you're sharing our videos, that also is taken into account. Mm-hmm. And then what we're also doing is if you go over and follow us on social media, on Facebook and Instagram, you'll also be put in for following us there. And the deal with that, though, is like Midnight Hazel, we don't know what your first and last name is. So what we need you to do is email us. In our email is queenbeez, B-E-E-Z, online at gmail.com. And if you need a link for that, it's up in our at the top of our YouTube page. It's under the About. Our email is there. So please email us your first and last name and your mailing address so we can ship this tote out to you. And we hope that you're excited and thrilled with the tote. But if you go over and follow us on Facebook and Instagram, and you know, your name is Jane Lee or, you know, something like that. If your YouTube name is something like Midnight Hazel, please leave us a comment as to what your YouTube name is, because that way we can put that in so that we'll make sure you get your name put in for the drawing for all of that as well. So we've really had a lot of fun with this. Again, we hope you guys enjoyed our little junk jaunt and all the places that we took you to. Hopefully we will be going back to Texas, maybe in the spring. So we're looking forward to that. We have a lot of places that we still want to visit that we didn't get to this last time. Mm-hmm. So we're going to do that. And wow, I just have to give you guys a huge, huge thank you for the website orders in the last 3 days since our last video. The marshmallow mugs sold out almost instantly. Good news, because I've had a lot of you private message me, email me. You either, and maybe some of you placed an order and then in the comments you asked about the marshmallow mugs because you missed them. I do have more coming. So there will be more. We'll make sure to do an announcement when they pop up on the website so that those of you that really wanted to get a set will be able to get on there and get them. The whole thing with us is we try to keep our inventory limited. We don't order huge runs of any one particular thing, the clothing, the jewelry, any of it, because we want it to be unique. And you know, that was the how it was when we had our brick and mortar store with the clothing. We typically only ordered 6 to 12 pieces of one item of clothing. And then that way you know, didn't have what other stores had, you didn't have what other people were wearing, and it just made it kind of unique and fun. So that's what we're continuing to do on the website. But with the overwhelming response to so many of the things, the bling garlands, we're still trying to hear back. We're waiting to hear back on whether or not we can get those. We are trying. So for those of you that have reached out about those, fingers crossed, we will be able to get them. We just listed a whole bunch of new clothing. The sweater that I'm wearing today is on the website. The sweater Riley's wearing today is on the website. We've got a fun new upcycled Louis piece. This is turquoise with some crystal beads, a little Swarovski charm. So more fun things like this on the site and more things coming. I just don't have enough time in the day to get everything done that we need to get done, but we're working on it. And at the end of this video, I did do a little bit of footage of me wearing some of the pieces that were listed today. So if you guys want to stay tuned, it's short. I'm just going to do some quick voiceover for each one of the looks And that'll wrap it up. So thank you guys so much for watching, following, and your continued support. We love and appreciate you all so much. And as we said in the last video, all of the support you give us with the website too helps to enable us to do more here on YouTube for you all with DIYs, trash to treasures, thrifting, hopefully another junk jaunt soon. Mm-hmm. So thank you, thank you, thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you. Mm-hmm. And stay tuned if you'd like to see a little lookbook of some of the new items. And we'll see you guys soon.
Bye, guys.
Thank you. We just got these cute camel-colored asymmetrical cowl neck sweaters in. I love this. It arrived just in time. It's getting cold outside. And I've paired it with a pair of distressed jeans and my little python print booties that I love. This sweater could also be put with slacks and worn to the office. And I've topped it with one of my custom distressed upcycled Louis Vuitton hats. I think this is a fun look. Next up, we have this really pretty and super soft cream cowl neck poncho. It has kind of a really soft metallic pink border around it and stripe down the center. It's trimmed out in fringe. I've just paired it with jeans and I've topped it with another one of my custom distressed hats. This is going to be perfect for winter. I love flannels, and this oversized hunter green plaid flannel is a lot of fun. I've paired it with leggings and some tall black boots and topped it with a tweed cap. Super cute. This chaos coordinator hashtag teacher life sweater is so soft and comfy and the perfect gift for the teachers in our lives. Last but not least is this really cute gray leopard print vest. It's got this ruffled lapel, super cute and super warm. I hope you guys like these new arrivals. They can be found on our website at www.queenbeesvintage.com. The link is in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching today, and congratulations to Midnight Hazel on winning our silos tote. Until next time, bye-bye.